Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to Agile Resource Management in Easy Project. Agile Resource Management is used to get a clear overview of the workload of individual people, projects, and teams. You can use it to assign projects evenly without having to click through each one by one. To access this feature, go to the upper right menu and select Agile Resource Management. Here you can see an overview of Agile Resource Management. Click on the Add Project button and select one of the existing projects by scrolling through the list or by typing the name. To visually display the duration of the project, just click and drag the selected time horizon. The menu on the right side of a project name allows you to add workers from the list or by typing their names. To change worker allocations, you can simply click and drag and move it around the timeline to a specific time period. If needed, you can change the project timeline overview by selecting display by day, week, or month. You can use a dynamic filter to quickly find the data you need. For example, click on the filter, select the field type, enter the text, and hit apply. Switching among project, team, and personal view can be easily done by clicking on the menu in the upper right corner. While in a team overview, you can create a new team. Click on Create Team, give it a name, pick a team color, select a team type, and save the settings. Use drag and drop to change the order of workers in the team, or click on the X button for removal. If needed, toggle the button to show or hide workers. Simply click and drag a timeline to a particular time frame and choose a project from the list to allocate a team to a project. The skills of the worker are displayed throughout the project, team, or a personal view. While in a personal overview, you can easily edit workers' skill sets. Click on the menu, select Edit User Skills. Type down the skill you want to add, select the level of expertise, and hit Save. Vacation and parallel allocation are automatically shown on the timeline when workers are simultaneously working on multiple projects. To switch to a compact view, go to the Timeline menu in the top right corner and hit Compact. While in this view, you can manage the order of the projects, teams, or workers. Okay, that's it. If you'd like to try Agile Resource Management, just go ahead and set up a 30-day free trial on our website. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects.